Cleveland, Ohio. What's that place you said I have to go eat?
They probably don't want to eat there, but I want to eat there. Mr. Heroes.
No, Mr. He said hot sauce somebody. Who else?
Hot sauce.
Hot sauce and beans. Yeah, that's what they said. My blood pressure don't go up.
Oh, darling,
Yes, I still eat sloppy joes.
Yes, you do.
And bologna.
I fry it and then it bubbles up in the middle and stands up on its own. I like to eat that. To some people, it's a cleaver thing. We're gonna do two more for you, okay? Two more. What that two is, I just don't know.
We're looking. Look at me doing. We don't know. Yes. I'm going to tell my story and then you'll cut me off. My mom is Panamanian. Don't say anything. So I consider myself half Spanish. And Mike always claims to me on it. But she taught us a word. It's called para siempre.
One word.
I don't know one word. I do. I really do. But she taught us this song, this word. And Michael wrote a song to it. It's about our love.
It's called Para Siempre, and it's I Will Love You Forever. Y'all supposed to say, oh.
That's para.
You guys sound so enthused.
I can never get him to say it right. He said, Para Siempre. Para Siempre. Say it right.
It's one art.
Wait a minute.
Thank you, brother.
Wait a minute. Wait.
Can you claim your Spanish?
I'm sorry.
Okay. The Spanish card is done. My Spanish card that quick.
That's cool. Hope you guys like this show.
see.